Good day, everybody. Nerfcraft here, and welcome back to the Star Wars: The Skywalker Saga. In the previous episode, we started the Force Awakens. That's what it was called. And then we finished missing. But
it's the First Order.
What do we do? There must be something.
What?
Where'd you get this ship? Don't tell me a Wrathstar's gotten loose.
Oh, right. Those were things that existed.
Oh, great. It's the Guavian security soldiers. Get below and stay there until I say so.
Han Solo, we want our money back now. You think hunting Wrathstars is cheap? Kanja Club wants that investment back too.
He sounds Irish.
That BB unit, the First Order is looking for one just like it. And two fugitives.
If we close the blast doors in that corridor, we can trap both gangs.
I got a bad feeling about this.
This was a mistake!
Huge!
Why did they feel the need to make those things? Oh. Right, you have to time it.
Did we just release another Wrathstar?
3 Wrathstars, 4 Wrathstars. What's the difference?
Yeah.
Freeze, Solo. That droid is coming with us.
Great timing.
Let's go.
Whoa, what?
They'll meet us there. We need to find a way back to the balcony if the Burly doesn't involve him.
Oh, that's interesting.
The doors are in auto lockdown till we get rid of this Wrathstar. Pretty sure I left anti-Wrathstar something or other in one of those crates.
Now we're getting somewhere.
Okay. Oh, I think I No. Please. Nope. Okay, what is this? Power? Man, they made a whole level about a very minor scene that contributed nothing to the movie. This thing.
That's what Han needs to get rid of that Wrathstar.
Perfect. Let's send it up on that conveyor. Bet.
We're sending something up to you. Use it to move that Wrathstar.
Okay.
Goes nothing.
Mm-hmm. Because of course firing missiles inside of a ship is a good idea.
We're headed to the Falcon. Find a way to meet us there.
But we don't know where we are.
That's the spirit.
Oh.
Been racking up a bounty for years now. What that current total is.
security?
Yeah. Oh. Multipathing. Ow. Okay. Not fighting whatever that thing is. That was some good damage. Oh.
Their money back.
Okay, what do I shoot with this thing?
Right, Chewie.
That one.
Let's get this force field down.
Okay, button. Who decided those needed to be a thing?
Maybe releasing those raftars was a good thing?
Let's debate that when we get back on the Falcon.
What? There's something to build here. Oh. I figured as much. Whoa. Bad timing.
Thank you.
chair. What is this? What the? Oh. Okay. This is a puzzle that's starting to remind me of traditional Lego games. How do I... Okay. Oh. Okay. There we go, finally. Why can't I move it? Oh, that's why. I found a mini kit. What? Where do I put it? Make up your mind. R2-D2 had rockets.
We're close. The Falcon's just through there. The Falcon! Come on!
Let me guess, I gotta fix it? Dang, I'm out of coffee. Holding on. I'm coming. Oh.
They had me, but the door.
That was lucky.
Yeah. Why did they have to make this a level?
I found the Falcon! We made it!
Hey! That crane can be powered up by a droid. Where's BB-8?
Missed. Okay. There we go. Now what? There we go. Mm-hmm. They are not pulling any punches on this one for some reason. However, this is a button. You've heard of one of those, right? Oh. I was gonna get the purple stud first.
We're going out of here at light speed. Hang on back there!
Inform the First Order that Han Solo has the droid they want, and it's aboard the Millennium Falcon.
Why?
If Skywalker... rise.
By the grace of your training, I will not be seduced.
The weapon, it is ready. We shall destroy the government that supports the resistance, the Republic.
Go, all the fear preparation.
Fugitives, huh?
This droid has to get to the resistance base as soon as possible.
He's carrying a map to Luke Skywalker.
Huh? Ooh.
You want my help? You're getting it. Gonna see an old friend. She'll get your droid.
So where exactly are we going to meet this friend of yours?
We'll find her on Taco Donna. The Falcon will get us there in no time.
Okay, Taco Donna time.
I didn't know there was this much green in the whole galaxy.
Solo, why are we here again?
To get your droid on a clean ship.
Clean?
You think it was luck that Chewie and I found the Falcon? If we could find it on our scanners, the First Order's not far behind. You want to get BB-8 to the Resistance? Maz Kanata's our best bet. We'll find her here in her castle. Maz is a bit of an acquired...
Han Solo!
Oh, boy.
Hey, Maz!
I assume you need something.
I need you to get this droid to Leia.
No.
You've been running from this fight for too long.
Please, we need your help.
Come on, BB-8.
Right?
You okay?
It's nothing. I'm just gonna take a look around.
There's something there. Thing. There is no ambience whatsoever. Nine bricks, can't afford anything. Nothing I can think of at the moment. It's up there. What?
Jedi.
Why'd they pick that line? Oh, I guess we don't have Astromech skip yet. What can I do for Astromech upgrades anyway? So I do have the skip.
Saber was Luke's, and his father's before him, and now it calls to you.
I don't want any part of this.
It was the Republic! The First Order, they've done it. Where's Ray?
Where'd you get that?
Take it. Find your friend. Those beasts. They're here.
Ray! Ray!
Where is she?
Let's keep moving.
Yeah, there was so much wrong with this movie. That is the way I have to go.
Keep your heads down!
Oh, great. Reinforcements.
Traitor!
He's a boss. I was wondering if he was gonna be a boss.
Not exactly.
Not gonna let us go until you at least say hello.
Whoa. Wow, this guy's nimble for a stormtrooper. Sorry. Easy. Is he gonna start dancing? He's gone. Alright, I forgot her gun looked like that.
Mm-hmm. The girl I've heard so much about. The map. You've seen it. Pull the division out. Forget the droid. We have what we need.
He took her. Did you see that? He took her. She's gone.
Yeah, I know. You've changed your hair.
Same jacket.
No, new jacket. I saw him. Leia, I saw her son. He was here.
We're heading back to the base on Dakar. We can catch up there.
Okay, there's collectibles here, so... Why is it counting the weapon crates? Those really don't matter.
Has meaning again, apparently.
There's three of something in that direction.
According to the map, Maz's castle should be right here.
Looks like a-
Dang it. Oh, right, he doesn't have a gun anymore, for some reason.
How did we get this lost?
Okay. Man, there's a lot of them. Oh, okay. I need the armor. Wait. Who is it that can put on the armor? Oh, great. It's broken. Which one's with me put the armor on? I need the armor to get into the ship. And to open the crates, I think, as well. Okay, it says Finn should be able to do it, but I guess not.
The First Order are getting stupider and stupider. There's a bunch of troopers lost in the woods. Those bucketheads couldn't find sand on Tatooine. Why don't you go help them?
Now that's a funny joke. Oh. Right. Oh, so I do have the second level of the upgrade. Let's go.
Thank you. It isn't safe here. Oh, and Han?
Oh. Oh, I do have to go back to the ship anyway. What's that? Hmm? Do I have to get them? All up or all down? The four colors in a series? Like this? Oh, I have to copy the pattern over there? Possibly? Okay, up and down. Then down. 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 Wait, what? Up, down, down, down. Oh. Up, up. No, I can't mimic the Oh, I have to mirror the pattern. That makes more sense. There we go. Oh, I unlocked him. Cool. Oh well, I'm a villain now, so I can probably start working on these. Oh. Okay. So I have to smash him. That's two. Third one's over there.
Oh, Chuba Bata.
Oh. Okay, apparently if you let a bad guy character go off on his own, he will do his own thing. Ooh, secrets. Oh, please tell me they didn't. Dang it! No exploit. Got it. And as just one last thing, I think I'll take a look at that ship again.
According to the map, Maz's castle should be right here.
Hello, 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 hello. Down, down, up, down. Keys. For that thing, because why not? Oh, that was easy. But I think I'm gonna end the episode there. It's gone on for plenty long enough. So thank you for watching, and I will see you in the next one. Goodbye.